kindness can be pollinated. Kindness is as beautiful as poetry. And poetry is like yoga. The whole cycle of kindness, more kind human beings, is all we need. You can become kinder. You can help others realize what it means to be kind when you show it, when you put your heart out there. You can stop, think, and be kind every second, minute, and hour. Of course, we all have our own issues. Of course, we go through ample amounts of tissues. But there are absolutely times, where we can help others. And when we take the time to do so, some really, really amazing things come from that. We are creating bridges with our kindness. We are creating skylines. We are creating such wonderful, wonderful days for others when we are kind to others. When you are kind, when you put your heart on the line for another, even if they're not related to you by blood, you can cause their heart to flood flowers. You can cause their heart to flood with flowers for endless hours, almost endless hours. And that's so beautiful. That's magical. That's like living in Hogwarts. That's like a castle in the sky. When you are kind, you are opening more than one eye. When you are kind, and when you come across someone who is kind or who matches your heart, that is such a rare, rare find. You hold on to those people. You hold on to them for as long as humanly possible again. Kindness makes all the difference. Kindness is so powerful. It is something you never forget when someone is kind to you or does something kind. Hearts flourish. And so much good could come from another kind human being. And that kindness, when you pass it on, you are again pollinating kindness. You are causing blooms across the world, or even locally. No matter how big or small that bloom is, you still were kind to someone. You perhaps helped their day, you perhaps brightened it. You were perhaps toothpaste for them. You scrubbed out the bad stuff happening, the bad grud. You were perhaps a light bulb to them. You were perhaps a race car. Or perhaps in that moment when you were kind to them, they captured it and held on to it for not just that moment, not just for days, but for the rest of their life. When you are kind, you could create an everlasting impact. Try to be kind more. Kindness is not a chore, like poetry. And love, those are not chores. Be kind. Be kind always. You don't know what's going on in others' minds. Kind finds are divine. Kindness speaks volumes.